Hey, hold it right there, buddy. Only official fry cooks can attempt to pull the golden spatula out of the vat of ancient Greece.
But I am a fry cook, and I need that spatula to help a friend of mine.
Yeah, sure, kid. Hey, I'll tell you what. If you can answer some questions, I'll let you try. It's not like some kid could ever pull the golden spatula out, right? Okay, ready?
You betcha!
Are you a fry cook?
Nope, not anymore.
Like I said, kid, only fry cooks are allowed past this point.
Yeah, I already told you that.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, next. Where do you work?
The chum bucket! The secret is in the stink.
Well, be sure to keep that stink far away from the golden spatula. And me.
Weenie Hut Juniors, where everyone's a weenie.
How lovely for you, but no.
The Krusty Krab, of course.
Ah, the finest establishment in Bikini Bottom. Maybe you are for real. Let's see. Who is your boss?
Plankton. He really isn't all that bad, you know.
Yes, he is.
Mr. Weenie? Mr. Weenie Jr.?
Mr. Weenie is the restaurant's mascot! Get out of here!
My boss is Mr. Eugene Krabs, the most generous crustacean in all of Bikini Bottom.
Generous! Okay then, you're almost done. What makes the Krusty Krab so famous?
Squidward's customer service. Nobody takes more pride in their work than him.
If today was opposite day, you might have been right.
Cheese.
Nice guess, but no.
The Krabby Patty. Nothing can rival the delicious might of this amazing fast food delicacy.
Now I'm hungry. Finally. How is a Krabby Patty correctly put together?
Easy! Bottom bun, pickles, onions, lettuce, patty, ketchup, mustard, cheese, shoe, top bun, in that order.
That was way off! No fry cook I know makes a Krabby Patty that way.
Easy. Patty, ketchup, mustard, bottom bun, pickles, onions, lettuce, tomato, top bun, and cheese. In that order.
Nope. Close, but not the way a real fry cook would make one.
Easy. Bottom bun, patty, ketchup, mustard, pickles, onions, lettuce, cheese, tomato, top bun, in that order.
Unbelievable! You may be the one! Now that you passed my test, feel free to try your luck up on the podium. Whoso pulleth out that spatula from that vat of ancient Greece is rightwise dubbed the Royal Fry Cook.
Hey, now that your job is pretty much done here, would you like to be in the new adventures of Mermaid Bam?
You are the one, the Royal Fry Cook. My will is yours to command.
Great. They're waiting for you on set.
I shall go at once, my lord.